This is probably one of my favorite little dogs this time. This is little Garrett.
Come here, Garrett.
He's like this little, he looks like he should be a big dog, but he's a tiny dog.
What are you doing? Are you a good... He loves everybody. I mean, you could take this dog anywhere, pick him up. He doesn't care. He just wants to be touched. Loves people, loves other dogs. I could see him with a family, like with a bunch of kids. I think he would be in heaven.
So
would you
cute.
Be in heaven? What are you doing? I love you too. You are like the Walmart greeter. Yes, you're a Walmart greeter dog. I know. He's just fun, you know?
Oh, he's so cute.
He liked to...
Come on! Let's go!
Come on, go say hi!
Come Yay! On! You throw the ball for him? You want to throw the ball?
Do you want the ball? Go!
Oh,
he's like, no, no.
You want to pick him up?
You, Riley.
You want to pick him up for me?
Oh, come here.
He came from one of our border shelters. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Oh, he looks like he should be like a healer, but if you stuck him in the dryer and he just miniaturized.
He's only about 10 to 12 pounds.
Oh, he's tiny. Yeah. And he's probably about 2 years old.
He's fun. Just a lot of fun.
Go.
Yay! What are you doing?
He could probably keep up on most walks, play in the yard. He's like a little party dog. We love him.
Oh my gosh. Yay, it's Garrett. What you doing? You a good boy. Yes, I love you too. He just loves everybody.
He's
not a shy bone in his body, right? You're just good. You're just a good boy. Yes, you are.
Aww.
You see your face?
He's a good boy.
Your face is so cute.
See, I'm very cute. And he's got beautiful teeth too. He's young. Just sweet. Yeah. He cuddle on the couch. Anything you want with this one. Perfect. He's perfect. You perfect? Yeah. See, I'm very perfect. I'm very perfect.
He gets along well with all the other dogs.
Yes. Oh, gosh, yes. He's got a lot of energy. So for the ones that don't want to play, he might get on their nerves. But he's wanting to have fun. So that's all that he wants to do is have fun, right? He's a fun boy. He's a party guy. Yay, he does. Oh, I love you, Garrett. Yes, you're one of my favorite. Well, you're my favorite. All my dogs are my favorites. Yeah.
So you can apply for him on our website, tracyspawsrescue.org, if you were looking for a fun little guy like Garrett.